What's up school fans? Sekarang ini gue sudah ada di press conference IBL Finals. Oh my god, man. Tinggal 2 hari lagi sampai IBL Finals. I cannot wait. Di tahun ini akan ada juara baru, guys. Apakah Pelita Jaya Bakri atau Prawira Harum Bandung ini akan jadi juara? Tapi yang pasti ini adalah salah satu final yang menurut gue the most anticipated dan juga mungkin akan paling hype sih, karena banyak banget storylines-nya. Apalagi kita tahu dulu ada storyline tentang pemain-pemain 5 UPH mungkin aja akan mencoba untuk revenge melawan anak ITHB di final IBL kali ini. Tapi di sebelah gue juga udah ada piala ini, guys. Wah, ini yang akan direbutkan nanti di Kota Bandung. Waduh, fansnya yang ada di Gor Citra ini akan beruntung banget tuh. Mereka akan lihat tuh siapa yang akan jadi juara baru nanti di IBL tahun ini. Tapi sekarang gini, kita masih sedikit menunggu untuk para pemain dan juga pelatih datang di IBL press conference kali ini. Akan ada 3 pemain dan juga plus pelatih dari masing-masing tim yang akan datang. Gue rencananya akan mencoba interview mungkin 4 orang, terutama Coach David Singleton, karena gue paling suka dan juga paling seneng kalau interview dia, karena jawabannya selalu bagus. So guys, kalau gitu ditunggu aja nanti untuk interviewnya. Pasti kan kalian kasih like, kasih komen. And sekarang ini istirahat dulu sebentar karena gue capek banget. But yeah, please enjoy the content, guys.
Pelita Jaya Bakri Jakarta, pemain tim nasional Indonesia, Dominic Sutton, Coach George Jovicic, dan juga Muhammad Arigi. Sekali lagi kasih tepuk tangannya dong, Pelita Jaya Bakri Jakarta.
Oh iya, halo semuanya, selamat siang. Persiapan kita sebenarnya udah menuju 100% lah ya, cuman tinggal recovery aja. Kemarin bekas semifinal kan, gamenya tight terus, jadi ada beberapa pemain yang masih recovery. Tapi untuk game plan sendiri udah diatur sama coaching staff. Kita udah latihan juga dari hari Senin, kita udah ada mulai latihan, cuman walkthrough bola, walkthrough play-play mereka, gimana cara ngatasinnya. Jadi kita udah siap sih untuk ngadepin final.
Oke,
more physical than play out, but I'm still continuing to play. Do whatever I gotta do to have my team win. And we'll do the results at the end.
For sure, I agree with Sutton that final is totally different kind of competition. That means you need only 2 victories, 2 matches. And we will see. I'm sure that the whole team will be on 100%. And probably patience and concentration with small details will decide who will be better in the finals.
My beer, probably the, because of the schedule, they know much better than me about the schedule and what they can do and what they can do in this moment. If you ask me as a coach, I would like to know that I can one day more between the matches, because it's final, it's a final, all of us, we are here.
Yang mana ini?
Yang improve.
Okay.
To answer your question, I think consistency has been there, to be honest, all season long. I mean, you know, we're in 27 games and go on multiple winning streaks for no reason. So that's a lot of credit to these guys, actually all the credit to these guys.
I mean, our fans, the best fans in Indonesia by far. I mean, I played in every arena and it's nothing comes close to it. I mean, even the opposite teams know this. A lot of love, a lot of crazy emotions. You know, it reminds me a lot of like a college game or something like that. How excited they be. They be a great old year. And, you know, I'm excited to see them on Saturday. You know, they deserve everything from us.
Okay, thank you, me. Coach Dave. Salah satu idolanya adalah Prastawa. Dan dia akan ketemu di final. Pertama, apa yang ingin disampaikan? Karena ini final pertama bagi Yuda dan final kesekian bagi Prastawa. Prasnya sendiri tadi lupa udah final keberapa? Ke-6 ya. Oke, okay. Yuda, dengan mengucap bismillahirrahmanirrahim, apa yang pengen kamu sampaikan untuk Prastawa?
Ya mungkin tadi kan bilang kabar berapa lu, jadi final pertama gua. Saya pasti gue bakal lagi kamu.
Bakalan apa, Dwi?
make it count.
Okay. Dari Yuda Saputra ngomongnya sambil deg-degan. Iya, deg-degan banget kelihatan. Yuda deg-degan. Anda kan orang Prastawa, silakan.
Ya, buat Yuda, kayaknya di regular kita jarang banget ketemu. Dari Patria jarang ketemu. Nih kita ketemu lagi di final. Ya. Gimana? Ya pokoknya pasti match up kita bakal menarik untuk disaksikan, tapi dia tetap junior gue.
Itu udah cukup. Oke, terima kasih. Boleh berikan tepuk tangan Yuda Saputra dan juga Handayana Prastawa. Selanjutnya kita akan lihat gilirannya siapa. Oke. Agi dulu, Reza dulu. Agi, apa yang mau disampaikan sama Reza?
Banyak sama itu dikendalikan sih.
Agi memang terlalu manis. Oke. Ja.
Kalau dari saya buat adik Arigin ya, siap-siap aja gak nyaman nembak tiganya ya.
Siap-siap tidak nyaman untuk nembak tiganya, tepuk tangan, boleh. Ini dia Muhammad Arigin dan Reza Guntara. Dan boleh foto dulu, foto. You first or me? Go. You first. Ini dia Dominic Patton dan Brandon Francis. You first, Joe. What do you want to say to Brandon?
Just compete. You know, may the best team win, may the best man win. And should never get this thing rolling.
Okay.
It was crazy, it's a crazy story, you know, me and Sutton met in the weight room in the Dominican Republic. Nobody knows that. I mean, a year later, we represented our teams, you know. Y'all see us talking crazy, competing, it's just kind of, you know, the DNA of two guys that want to be great. I know you guys think I'm a little bit crazy, but I'm not. I'm actually a good guy. And, you know, respect to PJ. They're here for a reason. It's gonna be one of the best finals ever in NBA history.
Sekali lagi boleh berikan tepuk tangan ini dia Reza Francis dan Dominic Patton. Ya, terima kasih. Thank you. Take a picture first.
Kayak foto keluarga asli anjir. Yuda adik yang paling kecil. Brandon adik kakak paling gede ya. Oh. Never see B with an outfit like this though.
Hey man.
Talk about the outfit, man.
Keeping it for sure.
All right, here we are with Coach David Singleton from the Florida Harlem Badden. Coach.
How you doing, man?
I'm good, man. Excited for the finals, man.
Me too. Very excited.
4 years.
4 years.
Finally, in the biggest stage.
Yeah.
Probably the most anticipated and probably the most hype.
Yes.
Series coming up.
Yeah.
Just, what are you feeling?
Yeah.
You know what?
Yeah, yeah.
How's the routines and everything?
I mean, you know, I think it's obviously there's excitement, there's anxiousness. Mm. You want to get to the game. You want to kind of see how it's going to play out, you know, that first 5 minutes, then you kind of relax, get to settle into the game. But the boys are excited. I think everybody's ready for this opportunity. We do understand that PJ is a very good team. They have a lot of good players and they present a lot of challenges. But we believe that what we've built this season and the way that we're trending and the way that we're playing, I think we're excited to play anybody. And I think the boys are just ready to let it rip right now.
Your path of going to the IBL final, it's not easy. Obviously, losing last year's MVP, Abraham and Sultan, unfortunately, got hurt again when you came back. And of course, Alan Asadi. This is a tough, tough bet just to get here, you know? Do you feel this is your best year of coaching in professional basketball?
Actually, I've never thought about that, to be honest. But now that you're saying it, I think it could be, to be honest, because not many people just lose 18 to 20 point a game scores, MVP, a presence that he has, and able to still become the first place team in the league and be able to reach the finals. So that's a big feat, I feel. Also losing Sultan, who's such a key player. In a couple games that he played, he was such impactful. Then Allen was just a key piece. He was like a warrior all season long. So missing him is key. So, you know, those things are big, and I give a lot of credit to our staff. I give a lot of credit, obviously, to the players making it happen for me. I appreciate all their talents. And I just think everybody trusts in the system. I always tell people this, in year two, the continuity in the system is so important. That's why I believe in continuity and bringing the same people back for the second year around. And everybody got to see our transition and development from year one to year two. And I think right now it's a beautiful thing to watch. And we're excited to go, man. But we want to finish this thing off in the right way. That's the biggest thing.
Yeah, man. Can you imagine if you got Abraham, you got Allen, you got Sultan? Oh, my God, man. This finals is probably like between two of the deepest teams ever, man.
Don't forget Arif.
Arif, oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Right? So he's a former champion CLS. So again, it is. And just to credit them on their depth, I mean, they put together a good team, and they got a lot of people that can play, so we understand that. But, you know, we can't go into the narratives about what if. We just got to stick with what we have right now and the boys that are playing right now, and we're very confident in what we have.
And game one,
yes,
going to be played in Hall Baskets Nyan. You got some good memories during the bubble. Man. You guys played great basketball over there.
We did.
So both teams haven't lost yet. Still. 4-0 in the IBL playoff. Game one is gonna be super crucial for both teams. Just what do you want them to feel right away in game one?
I think the biggest thing is our presence, like who we are. I think the one thing that the boys are starting to accept and appreciate is that they are a top team in this league. They are a contender in this league. And I think that's something that we've developed throughout this season is understanding that our presence matters, right? When you walk into a court, and in the past years, in the last 5 years, you walk and you play SM, everybody's like, wow, this is SM. And I think that now it's like, wow, this is Poirier too. This is PJ. These are teams that are that have to be respected, that you understand that you have to be on your best every night to beat them. So that's the biggest thing is the presence, and then just coming out and being physical, being tough, and playing our way. I think that's the most important thing is playing our way and making them adjust to us.
And we were talking about the depth earlier. You've seen a lot of great teams in your years coaching everywhere.
Yes.
But this team, they are really deep though in their guard position.
Yeah.
They got like 5-6 players that could make shots any given night. So we're talking about Yesaya, who came with the energy from the bench. Arie, who could make shots.
Yeah.
Prastawa, clutch. And we can't forget even Deshaun Wiggins, and Agassi, and Hendrick.
Yeah.
All these guards, what kind of problems do they present for your team?
You know, anytime you have six, almost even seven players that can come in and play and produce and have played at higher levels and higher stages, you always respect that and appreciate that. I think the problems that they bring are they can come in waves.
Okay.
So if the first group doesn't work, then they can throw out another group and then there's no drop-off. They can keep that energy, they can keep that intensity, and they can keep the production, which is the most important thing. So it is a situation where they have those people that really work to their benefit. But at the same time, I think we'll prepare for that. We're ready for that. We understand that, you know, like I said before, we have to play our way and our style. And if we do that, no matter if there's six guards or 12 guards, it really doesn't matter. We just have to do what we have to do. So, you know, respect to them and those guys, but we're very confident as well.
I cannot wait, though, to see your game plan, though. I'm so excited for game one just to see, like, how you match up against all these guards.
Yeah.
But Brandon, Yuda, and Reza obviously going to be the stars of this series. But, of course, your bench, they depends a lot on Jerry Shaw and Hans Abraham.
Yep.
Hans obviously hit the big corner three-point shot against them in overtime,
right?
Go Chitra. But just how important for the other players, like Indra, like Manansa, just to stay ready And what have you been preaching to them?
Yeah, you know, that's the biggest thing is, it's always on our board every day. It's like, how can you help? How can you help this team? Whatever your role is, we talk about role excellence.
Yeah.
And how can someone come in and help the game and affect the game and impact the game in a positive way? And that's something that we always look for. I think Fernando has done it a lot this year. I think he's had great moments. Mm-hmm. I think he's had young moments as well.
He got that. Yeah, against VJ.
Exactly. And you know what I'm saying? He got that to his game too. Mm-hmm. But the reality is he's growing. He's grown from last year. Mm-hmm. Fernando wasn't the same player that he was at VJ last year. So those situations and the injuries always comes down to his mental. The talent, everybody knows in the whole country that it's there. He had a great Bandung series, actually, the last time we played PJ and Dewa and some of those teams. So we expect Indra to step up, and I think he'll be excited to help out in this way. But we just need those guys that come in the game to help out and support, even a guy like Timo, Joshua, yeah. All those guys. But yes, I think our bench has been strong this year. I think it's been a good bench this year. And a big part of that has been Firdan, has been Hans, and Jared Shaw as well.
I feel like Timo could be your secret weapon.
Hey, last two games, he's got 2 threes.
Yeah, man.
So, I mean, he's come in, he's played. He just got to stay consistent and stay confident. That's his key.
And last but not least, this organization
yes.
won their last championship in 98.
Right.
They haven't been back to the final since 2008.
Right.
And you know how it is at Gochitra. It's going to be explosive at that gym. In your own eyes, how amazing Prawira family been for you guys, and how bad do you want to win this championship for them?
Man, you know, I think I was telling somebody the other day, I think this is the most special crowd I've been around in my professional coaching career. I've been in Vietnam and Saigon, I've been in ABL, I've been in those atmospheres that have been really electric, even CLS. But the reality is, I think just the genuine support, the people coming out and doing the chants and pregame and giving us all the support, whether it's before the game, postgame, all of this stuff. And I just think the chills and the buzz that I get when Hans hits a three, or Brandon gets a steal and a layup, or Reza blocks a shot, or Yuta makes an and-one layup, it's electric, man. And they fuel us, they help us, they push us forward. They motivate us, and I wouldn't want to do it for anybody else than these fans. And I think, like I said earlier, they deserve this finals just as much as we do.
Man, can't believe I'm gonna miss it.
Hey,
I know, man. I'm not.
You might have to move one day over.
I try. I already paid.
You know what?
Yeah.
You got to, you know, wife's got to be happy.
Yeah, wife got to be happy. Family comes first.
There you go, man.
Coach, thank you so much. Always a pleasure.
Always
fun, man. Always fun. You know, that's
I love
why.
Talking to you, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Good luck in the finals.
I appreciate it.
You know?
And have a great time wherever you're going, man.
Yeah.
Have a great time wherever
yes,
you're going.
Yes, sir. I'll be watching, though. I'm going to watch you guys. You know?
Make sure you do.
You know?
It'll be fun, man.
And hopefully I will see you when I come back.
Absolutely.
All right,
brother.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Coach. Sekarang sudah bersama satu momen di DJ Bakri Muhammad Ari Gigi. Gimana kabarnya? Thank you ya for your time. Gue tau lu sibuk banget nih diwawancara banyak orang, gila men. Gue sama Ari Gini kenal udah lama lo. Dia dulu bantuin untuk acara gue lo main 3x3. Dan sekarang you are here in the IBL Finals. Ini jarang-jarang juga gue bisa ngobrol sama Ari Gini duduk gini. Biasanya udah dikerubutin sama fans-fans. Gila men, gue pengen nanya sama lu deh. Rekor terlama foto bareng keliling sama tanda tangan berapa lama keluar dari stadion?
Kayaknya itu sejam deh ya.
Wah,
sejam.
Gila.
Iya. Kayaknya menurut paling lama sih ingat aku tuh di Jogja. Karena tuh kan kayak kalau lu keluar, jadi tuh
oh iya panjang ya.
Iya ininya tuh panjang. Apa namanya? Apa pagernya itu panjang gitu. Jadi kalau misalkan kita berhenti di sini kan kayak enggak enak buat sama orang-orang lain yang di sana gitu kan. Tapi kalau misalkan di Jakarta tuh kan pendek gitu kan, pendek dan beberapa kota juga pendek gitu.
Jadi itu lebih cepet lah ya.
Iya, tapi kalau paling panjang tuh di Jogja dan di Malang juga lumayan panjang lurus gitu. Tapi bus udah masuk ke situ juga.
Oh, oke. Okay. Getting into the last game. Game 2 ya, lawan Satria Muda. Of course, ketinggalan 8 poin. Sisa 4 menit kayaknya. Yeah. Dan of course time out.
Iya.
Itu bisa mengejar and come back. Gua mau tahu dong, di time out itu apa sih yang dibilang sama Coach George?
Lebih nggak ada yang dikasih tahu apa-apa sih, lebih kayak adjustment aja sih ke we do this we do.
Dan ada Pras.
Di mobil
yang baru di interview sama Sport 77 apa? Oh lagi on, nggak apa-apa, it's okay.
Ada di mobil kalau mau ambil.
It's okay, ya terus?
Ya lebih ke adjustment aja sih yang dikasih Coach George, dibilang kayak dia ngomong we still have time, dibilang kayak sekitar 3 menit 50 detik kan kayaknya. Dan ya ya udah gitu, we just play gitu, dan it start from shot on shot.
That's the
starting point.
Ya, yeah, itu menurut gue lumayan underrated sih shotnya dia sih.
Iya, yeah. Gue juga kayak, oh masuk, ah oke.
Okay. And then your shot miring.
Itu gue juga gak sadar, karena gue merasa ada dorongan dari samping dari Avan sebelah sini. Kalau misalkan dari bawah, ada video dari bawah yang nge-tag gue tuh, yeah. Gue didorong sebelah sini gitu. Jadi gue merasa ada foul di situ, tapi...
Tapi tembakannya masuk gimana sih?
Iya, mungkin juga. Kalau kata anak-anak tuh bilang, bang kalau misalkan gak didorong bisa aja gak masuk bang, katanya.
Iya, bisa aja sih.
Iya, dibilang. Gak sebuah, ya, keberuntungan juga mungkin.
Tapi pas lu ngelihat, pas nge-steal, first reaction, apakah lu ada reaksi waktu pas udah nge-steal bola itu terakhir?
Gue tuh udah reaction, kayak ada di foto, gue gak tahu siapa ada foto, tuh gue udah lari kayak gini. Gue udah kayak, ya gue tahu nih, either dapat fouling atau enggak poin gitu. Sandinya mungkin gak ngambil, dan ternyata poin dan N1 itu aja sih gue kayak. Terus gue liat udah fouling, dan gue liat waktu, oh 3 detik. Dan singet gue tuh SM juga udah gak punya timeout, sama kayak punya timeout. Dan timeout kita terakhir kan ya buat itu timeoutnya, udah sama-sama gak punya timeout, udah.
Gila, udah ada di IBL final sekarang. Even with all the young core, Dede, Aldi, Yesaya, I know last year pahit hasilnya. Untuk tahun ini, pelajaran apa yang lo bisa ambil dari final tahun lalu yang bisa lo bawa ke final tahun kali ini?
Harus lebih siap dari secara mentally aja sih.
Oke. Okay.
Kadang-kadang kan kayak, oh mungkin kita udah latihan sekeras apa mungkin, tapi kan ini is about playoff in the finals kan gitu. Kalau secara mentali kita nggak ada, apa yang kita latih juga nggak akan keluar menurut gua kak, gitu. Jadi kayak hilang aja, karena kita nggak mau, jadi takut kan gitu. Jadi sekarang ini jadi lebih kayak, ini tahun kita kedua, terus Johan Kapras juga bilang, dia bilang, udah main aja seperti kita main biasa, dia bilang. Dan ingat rasa tahun lalu, dia bilang, ya lu pasti gak mau seperti tahun lalu kan, udah inget itu aja, dia bilang.
Ini motivasinya tinggi sih, karena PJ udah 2 kali back-to-back kalah di finals.
Iya, ini yang ketiga di finals juga, dan anak-anak juga misalkan, despite itu misalkan tahun lalu anak-anak muda kalah tahun lalu gitu kan. Tapi Kapras kan udah 2 tahun berturut-turut, ini tahun ketiga, dan Agassi juga yang tahun final, tahun yang sebelumnya yang di bubble juga kalah juga kan. Jadi, everybody just wanna wins gitu, jadi kayak... hungers to win itu aja sih.
Ini tinggi banget sih. Gua ngeri sih sama tim Pelita Jaya ini, karena of course pahitnya enggak banyak nih pahitnya. 2019 juga pahit ini di Liga Mahasiswa.
Iya, jadi ya don't just wanna feel that feeling again.
Iya. Pasti ya.
Iya, enggak enak gitu sih. Kalah ya mana sih yang enggak enak sih,
enggak gitu mungkin enggak ya. Tapi gua mau sebelum gua lupa agak sih. Coming in baru main 3 game total, 1 di regular season, 2 di playoff. How easy to play alongside Agassi?
Buat gue gampang banget kan, karena kan juga despite misalkan kita 3 kali main bareng gitu kan. Tapi kan kalau misalkan kita di latihan, misalkan di PJ kan udah lumayan dia ikut latihan gitu kan sebelum-sebelumnya.
Oh iya.
Ya itu terus juga di timnas kan, juga main bareng juga gitu, dan emang momen yang kita tunggu-tunggu adalah main barengan gitu. Dan ya terwujud akhirnya di tahun ini. Dari tahun 2020, tahun lalu kita nggak bisa main. Tahun ini ya baru bisa main gitu, dan baru di playoff ini. Jadi kayak di latihan tuh udah kayak nggak mikir. Kadang-kadang kan bisa dicampurkan main sama Kapra sama siapapun gitu kan. Jadi kayak ya udah di sini siapapun bisa poin gitu. Siapa yang open shot dan dia lebih open ya sharing aja gitu. Jadi ya sama-sama sharing beban aja, jangan ditanggung sendiri aja sih, lebih kayak itu aja.
Ini tim shooternya baik banget. Gila, gak mungkin satu hari atau malam itu semua bau sih menurut gue, tapi ini tim deep banget. Dan lu kalau gue lihat statistiknya lawan Prawira actually not good your 3 point shot. Kalau gak salah 4 dari berapa main gue jatuh, 4 dari 18. Ini kalau lu lebih kredit defense-nya Prawira bikin lu nembaknya gak nyaman, atau lu emang lagi busuk aja kalau lawan Prawira?
Gue merasa gue nggak tenang gitu. Gue nggak merasa nggak tenang. Gue nggak menyikapi dengan tembakan itu dengan ya tembakan gue aja gitu. Kayak lebih apa ya kak? Kadang-kadang ya you have a off day sama you have on day gitu. Kadang-kadang lagi. Kadang-kadang kita udah nembak tuh enak ya? Gitu. Tapi ya emang bolanya nggak masuk. Kadang-kadang ada juga yang kita nggak masuk nih, tiba-tiba masuk gitu. Ya jelas kita juga, dan kredit juga adjustment-nya mungkin Coach Dave juga kadang-kadang kan adjustment-nya kan kita kadang-kadang nggak kebaca juga gitu. Jadi ya you have to be ready for that gitu. Dari sekarang ya lo harus ready, entah dari HP dari mana, lo tiba-tiba dijaga ya lo harus siap akan itu gitu aja sih.
Ini dua tim belum kalah ya. Dan game 1 akan krusial main di home court-nya kalian di Hall Basket Senayan. Untuk Agi sendiri di game 1 kita tahu lah Prawira juga timnya deep juga, mereka juga banyak bintang. Mereka juga rekornya sama 27-3 dengan kalian. Tapi game pertama apa sih statement apa sih yang kalian pengen bikin agar Prawira oh shit PJ wah siap banget nih gitu.
Ya mungkin kan di regular season kan kita mau Prawira juga kalah 2 kali gitu kan. Tapi ya kita membuktikan kalau di maksudnya di playoff dan di final kita udah tim yang berbeda gitu.
Jadi kayak gitu. Di development lu luar biasa banget sih menurut gue dari gue pertama kali lihat lu sebagai rookie juga di Indonesia Patriots dan ini lagi agak rame tentang Indonesia Patriots. gue mau nanya sedikit aja sih tentang lu ini kan udah banyak ya, ya saya, Yuda, Bagir, Ikram.
Alumninya ya.
Alumninya tuh udah mulai menjadi bintang, udah mulai jadi face of IBL. Kalau lu dulu ngikutin programnya Indonesia Patriots, lu waktu itu di Indonesia Patriots berapa season?
Satu gua.
Satu season.
Tahun ya. Pertama doang.
Itu sempat ke Las Vegas juga ya kalau hal ya?
Tahun kedua itu kan kayaknya programnya...
Oh, Timnas ya?
Timnas deh.
Oke, okay, tapi yang kalau Patriots, lu melihat dampak apa sih yang membantu game lu ya? Bisa sampai kayak gini?
Lebih nggak kaget sih sama situasi di IBL seperti apa, walaupun kagetnya itu ketika kita perannya akan berbeda ketika balik kita balik ke tim. Mungkin di Patriots kita perannya seperti apa, di ini kan berbeda lagi dan mungkin beda sistem lagi, tapi mungkin secara atmosfer menurut aku secara kita juga karena satu tahun itu dipersiapkan buat jatuhnya kayak apa ya, sebenarnya menurut aku menguntungkan.
Preparation aja, menguntungkan.
Iya menguntungkan sih menurut aku. Aku nggak lihat sisi negatifnya di mana gitu. Menurut kalau aku ya bilangnya itu nggak ada sisi negatifnya, aku nggak dapat gitu loh. Mungkin orang mungkin oh wasting time. Kenapa nggak langsung di klub. Tim di klub aja? Belum tentu kita langsung dari ini di klub kita udah dapat minute play gitu kan. Tapi kalau di Patriot kan kita bawaannya adalah pengen belajar, pengen develop dan bisa merasakan mungkin. Pressure akan sama gitu, mungkin ya tim-tim lain juga akan, karena kan hitung, menang kalahnya kan dihitung kan, jadi ya mereka mau gak mau juga compete. Harus compete gitu kan. Jadi menurut aku ya itu dipersiapkan gamenya sih, banyak sih hal-hal yang bisa dipelajarin mungkin yang secara pressure-nya, terus mungkin apalagi bermain dengan import mungkin, ya kan? Mungkin di Patriot kita gak punya import, ya damai ya mungkin, damai, tapi kan ngelawan impor itu kan berbeda sama yang nggak ada impor gitu loh. Aku pun tahun itu masih lokal-lokalan loh dan itu ngebantu juga gitu menurut aku sih.
Tapi secara jam terbang dan mentality ya itu sangat membantu banget sih dari Patriots, program Patriots. Oke, kalian terakhir sebelum udahan, lo kalau lihat tim Prawira Bandung ini apa sih yang bikin lo terkesan banget dan juga kayak wow ini tim jago banget sih?
Lebih mereka tuh tahu role-nya masing-masing.
Oke. Okay.
Menurut gue itu yang mereka jadi great teams aja.
Menurut gue. Role-nya mereka
iya,
udah tahu.
Mereka tahu who's the scoring, who's the best shooter, who's the gue yang bakalan screen atau gue yang akan rebound gitu, gue yang ya do dirty job gitu-gitu. Mereka tahu role-nya masing-masing. That's the make a great team buat mereka gitu.
G, thank you so much for your time. Really proud of you.
Thank you, Kak.
Seeing you since high school. And good luck ya, luck. I'm excited sih, menurut gue ini adalah salah satu mungkin finals yang udah ditunggu-tunggu banget dan juga mungkin paling hype mungkin this season. So it's gonna be really packed, man. So cannot wait, man. Excited. Thank you, Gia.